But is there one more seat on that California-bound plane?
What's going through your mind now before you walk in there?
Just the lyrics.
The lyrics? You picturing all those words in your head?
That's right.
You think you got them?
I think I got
it. Okay. We're going to send you in here. Get ready. Good luck.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Come out with a ticket.
All right. I was feeling really calm, and now I'm like, feel like I grabbed an electric fence, the kind that holds the cows back, not just the little animals. My name is Tessa Kate. I'm 25 years old, and I play and perform in Branson, Missouri. I also sell tickets for scenic cruises. If I had to have my day job and not music, I wouldn't be happy. Music is my number one goal. It always has been. This is what makes my life complete.
Hi.
Hi.
How long you been waiting, baby?
Well, I don't have a watch on me, so it just was a minute, that's all. Yep. Not too long.
Where are you from? What's your name? How old are you?
My name is Tessa Kate. I'm from Harrison, Arkansas, and I'm 25.
What are you going to sing?
Folsom Prison by Johnny Cash.
Okay.
Well, I hear that train a-coming. It's rolling around the bend.
Harry, what you think?
You know the Mandrell sisters?
Yes.
They had a TV show, and when I was a kid, I'll never forget the moment when Barbara Mandrell came on, and I had a crush on her, and I was kissing the TV, and I, like that. And my dad came in and said, what are you doing? I said, oh, no, I'm cool. And I could see you on that 70s TV show. You just have a classic sort of timeless sound to
Loretta
me.
Loretta Lynn, Dara.
Yeah, I really dug it, man. I thought that was...
Thank you.
Yeah, I think you have a great voice.
Thank you.
It was so sweet. It was almost went into, don't take this in the wrong way, chipmunk territory sometimes. You know what I mean?
How would you not take that in the wrong way?
No, because it doesn't, because it was so high, but it didn't go into chipmunk territory.
She didn't mean by your voice, she meant by the hair on your face, which is really uncool, Jennifer.
I did not mean that in a bad way. Yeah, but also it had the vibrato, really fast vibrato, and the really high things, but I did enjoy it.
I mean, half me was worried that it was a bit light, and that you would get crushed by the other singers. The other half of me thought, well, at least you've got your own lane that you're in.
That's her space.
I've waited a long
time.
Come
on, girl.
A long day.
Bring it out here.
Hopefully she comes out with a ticket.
I'm going to kick it off and say yes.
Thank you.
I loved it. I think you're great. I can't wait to see more of you. It's a yes.
Wow.
All right. Guess what?
Yes.
This is what I've dreamed for my whole life, so my heart is completely happy and filled with joy.
This Arkansas native nabbed the very last ticket to Hollywood for season 13. But Tess is not the only one heading to Hollywood from Omaha. We also have two from the Northeast and two more from the South. But no one showed more heart than the Midwest as 17 contestants seized their golden opportunity, bringing the Omaha tally to a lucky 21. Making a grand total of 212 contenders who will all search for idol glory under the bright lights of Hollywood.